Good morning, welcome to Saturday. I'm off to a meeting, going to Irvine, and I don't know where I'm going. So that's why I'm leaving early. It's, what time is it now? Come on, clock, tell me what time it is. It's 9:08, and the meeting is at 9:30, and the map, you know, planner says that it should only take me 17 minutes to get there. But my dad always taught me, you gotta leave time, you know, for the unknown unknowns, like a flat tire, getting lost. You never know when these things are gonna happen to you. And I don't know where I'm going. I know I'm going to Irvine, but I've never been to this guy's house. So, I don't know if I'm gonna get lost on the way there, which is highly likely, because I don't have my wife with me. And she's the one that has the human GPS and awesome sense of direction. Me, I have the iPhone for directions. I get lost pretty easily, but I can usually find my way back to where I came from, but actually I'll have to tell you a story sometime about how I got lost and my wife got us found, in my own hometown. It's really hilarious. Anyways, off we go to Irvine. Now we're back at the home. Got Kitty in my lap. Spike's just hanging out with me. Wifey is still teaching, and I'm doing laundry. Well, not doing laundry at the moment, but it's being done over there. Doing a load of whites. And so they're in the dryer, and I'm just hanging out with Spike. She's going to run off and chase a fly. Oh, man. Had a good meeting. Good sound meeting. Oh, my gosh. So hilarious, though. Daniel. Spike. That was her wanting to scratch her face on the phone. Daniel, one of our pastors, wore this Family Force 5 t-shirt, and which is pretty cool, and so I made note of it and whatever, but he's worn it before, no big deal. Then I go and drop off some stuff to Scott, our other pastor, that Daniel gave me to give to him, and Scott was wearing the same shirt. Not Daniel's shirt, but, you know, the same one. Spike, what in the heck are you doing? She's making it very hard to vlog here. But she doesn't care. Come on, seriously? Oh, man. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, Scott. So Scott was wearing the same shirt as Daniel today, and it was funny. Again, another story that's just not so funny when you tell it again. It was hilarious, though, when I showed up at Scott's, and I'm like, seriously? Do you guys just have the same wardrobe? I know you're, you know, co-pastors and all, but, you know, you could wear different... Oh, Spike. Goodness gracious. I think she's telling me it's done. I'm done vlogging for the day. Right? I don't know. She doesn't... There she goes again. What? Spike, come on. What are you doing? You gonna check it out? You know, we're hanging out at my mom's place, having dinner with friends and people, and I gotta show you my cute little niece.
So what should I do?
She's almost walking.
This ice?
Look at... Oh, she's drooling over daddy's shoes. That's awesome. Wait, Zoya!
Say it's red, it goes faster.
That's right, red goes faster. That's why you gotta get a red sports car, and red... other things that you want to go fast.
Stuff so,
I'm walking anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kayla got a video for just standing up by herself.
It's been a good day. It's been a lot of fun. So, have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.